Hello folks, welcome to day 874 of the Streamer Day Challenge for my channel today. I'm not actually sure what we're playing yet, because I tried to load GTA Online and it doesn't load. Still. All their servers are still limited. What I'm doing right now is they suggested to someone to verify game integrity, so I'm just doing that to see if it will. I don't know if it will. If it doesn't, actually, yeah, if it doesn't, what we'll do is we'll just do single player. find some more pages or something. Hopefully this doesn't take too much longer. I'll give it until 15:45. If it's not verified by then, we'll just cancel it and single player. Reading through the Twitter feed right now. There are some people who got on. This verifying integrity takes a fucking week. So what's also really annoying is I sent Kenny a message on WhatsApp and it's not actually sent yet. But everything doesn't fucking work. I like how they don't even explain like what's actually happening with it. Only that, yeah, not working. We know that it's not working. This integrity check is so close to being done. So we'll see where it's at once it does. All files successfully validated. Well, I guess that didn't do anything. Although it's performing first time setup, so, you know. WhatsApp still hasn't sent a fucking message. Come on. Alright, we'll see if we can get into online. If we can't, as I said, we'll do single player. Just outright loading story mode. Okay. Weird. Watch it, I've just deleted my save game, and that's that. Let's see if it can even. Whatever, we'll just play single player. Because I can't know what my locker lead does for that. Right, what have we got that we still need to do with this guy? Did we go up and do this yoga last time? Nope. Go, 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 go. Let's see if we can make any progress on our 100%. Where are we actually on 100%? We are 79%. Idiot. Okay, let's see where we get then.
Shit!
We are still road to 100. We need to actually play this some more to get to 100, so I think we might be doing this on our like night streams. Try and get to 100. Whoa. I know there's some stuff I've got to do by myself because I can't actually stream some of the stuff. Which is unfortunate, but it's not like I even streamed the entire game, so. Almost 3 years on, we're still trying to get to 100%, and I think we should actually try and do it now. Well, that was a swerve and a half. That was all their fault. If they weren't there, I wouldn't have had to try and swerve around them and hit the wall. Clearly their fault. Oh, look at that, my driving just leveled up. Bike.
Oh shit, sorry!
We may actually replay the single player at some point. I want to get to the 100% and then we may replay it, I don't know. I'm so glad that the instructions provide details on how to get to this place. It's like, fuck off if they think I'm walking up there. The instructions. Fucking GPS. Why do I feel like it's going to make me walk up there? Handbrake on this car is pretty sharp. There we go. So that's an impossible task. You can't actually get there, so I don't know why they put that up there. We're just going to roll for the rest of our lives. Right, what we're going to do then, so we are going to get there, we are going to drive to the nearest airport to steal a plane. Go down very carefully, let's not hit any trees. Easy. Didn't realise that was the horn on this car. That just took me by surprise. I remember being reminded that you can upgrade the car to single player. It's like, never actually done it. That's ages ago that was though. Why are there no fucking air vehicles here? Right. We shall get one from LSIA then. Do you know what, actually, fuck that yoga thing, because we're driving all that fucking way, bear with me. What I'm going to do is GTA 5 paper locations, scrap paper locations. Let's go and get them. Let's see where we're at. I can't remember. Okay, that's actually really good. We are a really itchy eye. Sorry. Right. Oh, I'm stuck in the game. Right, we are on the Sonora Freeway, I believe. We are just about where we are. Right, we're going to go back up here because there's supposed to be a page around there. Do you know what, actually? Well, actually, we'll go and get that one as a start. We'll just make a U-turn up here and keep going until we can cut across just up there. But then we'll start from the top and work our way down, because just picking them randomly on the map is a stupid idea. We need to be able to mark off where we've been. Actually, I wonder if... Sorry. Copy image address. Is it just one image? Ah, shit. It's multiple images. Okay, don't matter. I was going to see if I could print the map, and then I could just cross them off as we got them. But don't look like I can. I know there's a few we've already got. We may even already have this one. For all I know, anyway.
You got lucky, buddy.
Fucking bike fuck me. I really want to see what happens once I've got all these pages as well. I was about to actually watch a video on it, and I was like, no. wait and see what actually happens. So there should be a page just at the end of this runway.
What the?
Well, ain't you just the prettiest thing?
Oh, shit. This is not good.
Carry my combat pistol just in case. Don't know where I'm keeping these guns. I know there's also the hunting I've still got to do because I failed that. But we will figure that out at the time. Can I use the interaction menu here? I can't just then put clothes on, okay. I'd like to think that just added a small amount of a percentage on. Up on top of this rock. The way he just jumped at that then was brilliant. I can hear the bastard. It's annoying because I'm not supposed to be in this area, and I can hear it, but I can't fucking see it. Like right there or something. Okay, it's on top of here, isn't it? But, fuck's sake. I don't know if I can get up there though. Grab my car and I can jump on top of my car maybe and get up there. keyboard and mouse. Rocks. So I'm trying to jump up here. No. Need to go forward a bit more, I think. Might even need a fucking plane or a heli to get up there. There it is. How many do we have now? 26 or 50. Boom. Okay. So we're gonna start in a useful way. Start at the top. Like around here potentially. So we may already have these. But we'll go and see. See how many we can get. There's like a closer up image that I can click on to see exactly where that is. I found that one. But this one is not loading. Might be there isn't one.
Oh!
So I don't know if there... Like, I know there are some, obviously, because I just used one. But I don't know if they've all got them. But yeah, we'll start at the top and we'll just work our way down. That's where, in online, I grow weed. Pretty sure. here, paper somewhere. I mean, it could be on the roof. Yeah, that's where I wanted to go. As there's a way up here. Let's see. No. Not on the roof then. Oh, it's right there, right in front of me. Boom! Okay. Next one. Is like... here? I see it actually up there. How do I get up there? Ah, using the stairs back here, I guess. Boom. Next, we've got one just to the right of here. I have no idea how people actually found all these by themselves. Oh god, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons to try and drive. At least when you get nearby them, you can hear them if they're still there. So we'll know if we're feeding or not. Well, I can see that one. I literally pulled up at it. Boom! Woo. Only 11 more. Wait, I don't know how to count, apparently. I really don't know how to count, yeah. So that's just about there, by the looks of it. Yeah, there's like 21 more to go. Oh, no. No. Dignity Village. Way off.
Whoa, man alive!
In God's name!
mean, I'd imagine around here. Let's see if there's actually an image of this one. May have already got it. Scrap 48. It's taking me to the bloody page. Shit. Oh well. In the doorway, so it should be here.
Yeah, I've seen about three of you.
So we've already got it.
Hey.
Boom. Okay, I think then. Next one. Is it the top here? No, way past it. We'll leave that one for now. We have to remember that we've not got that one if we can't find any more. So we'll go here to the lumber yard. Makes it can't be asked to try and drive up to the top of Mount Chiliad right now. Should have stolen the heli or something to try and do this. Would have been able to get around much quicker. Has our percentage gone up at all though? Or will it only go up once we found all of them? So I guess we found all of them. Swerve into I guess it's under here that it would be. Don't think I'm hearing it, so let me just double check with this page. Should tell me exact where it is. In the woods near Lumberyard. Oh shit, no, it's in between two trees. This again. I want to go like exactly there. There it is. Boom. Okay, we're gonna go across the map now to El Gordo Lighthouse. Or just past it, actually. Exactly where that wants us. I'm right by that. Right there. To the lighthouse. By the way, if you're just joining me, the reason Michael's only in his boxes is because... Cut away, please, guys. Oh, that was a wave and a half. It's because he was wrong. Annoyingly. Don't want to enter the speed race. Page. about halfway fucking back already. Might as well just swim the rest of the way. How did that guy die? So we've got time to grab one more. Where did I park my car? Just wanna park my car up here. Fuck's sake. Is this drivable? When you park your car, but it just fucks up. So there's that, like, there-ish. There-ish. Oh, door stayed on anyway. That's annoying how your fucking car just disappears. And online, your fucking personal vehicle stays. I would have been able to come back to it. I would have lost the bastard. But yeah, this will be the last page we get today. And we'll call it after we got this one. Don't think we've got it yet, anyway. Oh my god, this is slow. I should have run out of front of me, should there it is. Okay. All the way around. We'll leave that parked in there, it'll be fine. Boom! 32 of 50. Achievement got. It's only 79%, but I don't know where the rest of the Strangers and Freaks have gone. I have a feeling that it's stuff with Trevor. The bounty hunting. Because I never finished that and I can't actually find that now. So, we'll see. Well, what the fuck is GST? Right. Anyway, we will continue getting pages. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow, but it'll definitely be at some point. But yeah, I shall end here for today. So a massive thank you to those who joined me today. But if you are new to the channel or haven't already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. Links are below the channel. You can, of course, subscribe to the channel if you wish to do so. If you have Amazon Prime, get Twitch Prime. If you've got Twitch Prime, you can subscribe for free. Also, if you wish to do so. But, as I said, I will be back tomorrow at 3 p.m. BST for day 875 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I do hope to see you tomorrow.
The fire makes the city look so bright. Close your eyes and just stay tight. We have to go. Stay with me while we leave. Don't worry, just believe me. This journey will relieve us. Stay with me while we leave. Stay with me while we leave.
Stay with me while we